And today I'm going to teach you more about our earth. In this chapter we will discuss about the movements of the earth, globe and maps, continents and oceans, and directions. So let's start the chapter. As we know, the earth is round in shape. Like an orange, it is slightly flat at the top and the bottom. The flat end at the top is called North Pole, and the flat end at the bottom is called the South Pole. You can see the picture, North Pole and South Pole. Flat end at the top is North Pole and flat end at the bottom is South Pole. You can see an axis there. So what is an axis? Earth axis is an imaginary line that passes through the North Pole, center and South Pole of the Earth. Earth rotates on its own axis from west to east. Now, movements of the earth. Earth shows two types of the movement at the same time. So what are the two types of movement? The two types of the movements are rotation and revolution. Rotation. The movement of the earth on its own axis is called rotation, and the movement of the earth around the sun is called revolution. Earth takes 24 hours to complete one rotation. And Earth takes 365 days and 6 hours to complete one revolution. Rotation of the Earth causes day and night, and revolution causes changes in the seasons. Now look at the picture. You can see the Earth moves around the Sun in a fixed path, and that fixed path is called orbit. And you can see the side of the earth which faces the sun has day, while the other side has night. And the other side, which is dark, gradually rotates towards the sun, and this causes day and night. A globe and map. Globe is a model of earth. It shows the different places located on earth. You can see the globe. It is fixed on a stand so that it may be rotated. Globe help us to study different places of the earth. Now, a map. A map is the outline of whole or a part of earth drawn on a piece of paper or cloth. A map is very easy to carry. Maps can be big or small. Maps can be of the world, of the whole world, a country, a state, or even a city. A map showing the whole surface of the earth is called world map. Large sized map which we draw and hang them on the wall are known as world map. Now, continents. As we all know, surface of the earth is made of land and water. The huge masses of land are called continents. There are 7 continents on the earth, which are as follows: Asia, Africa, North America, South America, Europe, Antarctica, Australia. So which is the largest continent? Asia. Asia is the largest continent. Which is the smallest continent? Australia is the smallest continent. And one more thing, Antarctica. Antarctica is also called the white continent. Now, oceans. The huge areas covered with water are called oceans. There are 5 oceans on the earth, which are as follows: the Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is the largest and the deepest ocean. Okay, Atlantic Ocean, Indian Ocean, the Arctic Oceans, and the Southern Ocean or Antarctic Ocean. So these are the 5 oceans on the earth. There are 4 main directions. So let's discuss about the directions. So there are 4 main directions: east, west, north, south. There are 4 sub directions too: northeast, northwest, southeast, and southwest. You can see the compass. You see north is there, northwest is there. So what is northeast? Northeast. Okay, the northeast lies between north and east. Northwest lies between north and west. Like this, south east lies between south and east, south west lies between south and west. Sailors use compass to find the directions while sailing. What is compass? Compass is an instrument that helps to find directions. You can see the dial of the compass marked with the four main directions and the four subdirections. It has magnetic needle which always point towards north-south direction. Okay, thank you everyone. Stay safe, stay home.